is when a man becomes the man he's going to be for the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. You're feeling this power of becoming a man, and with this great power comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben. Nothing could ever fill the hole left when he died. Those wounds never really heal. The beautiful redhead is Mary Jane Watson. The guy is Harry Osborne, my best friend. They stuck with me after Uncle Ben died. Harry's dad, Norman, was great too. He even let Harry and me stay in one of the apartments he owned after we graduated and moved into the city. I got a job with the Daily Bugle, taking pictures of myself. Life sure is strange sometimes. No matter how much you want to hold on to a moment, you can't stop time from moving on.
General Slocum has given Oscorp a week to prove that we can develop a working serum. Or we are going to lose the contract to Quest Labs, given how much we have invested in this research. Losing the contract could bankrupt Oscorp. I can only assume that Spider-Man relates to our problem in some way.
Yes, Mr. Osborne, as that video showed, Spider-Man possesses all the attributes our project hopes to create. We hypothesize that he has augmented spider DNA in his system and feel certain that an analysis of his blood will enable us to complete our serum. We can modify the hunter-killers to track this DNA signature and capture Spider-Man.
Do it.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some photos for Jonah. The city's been quiet, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for some aerial acrobatics. I can get in some practice while I'm at it. I should start with my web breaking. If I jump while I'm swinging, I can totally change direction and start swinging again. Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. My web's topped off already. What's going on over here?
Spider-Man. Let's take care of security and get some hostages.
We've got a situation here. We need backup.
Backup is on the way.
Don't know who this creep is, but he's easy to follow.
Dibs on the spider. Let's get him!
Get your hands up.
You aren't so tough.
Oh, like I haven't heard that before.
Don't mess with the best.
Sorry, no autographs.
You're gone. I'm taking you out.
I'm taking you in.
Don't you
go
nothing
there.
Special.
You're coming with me.
Special. You aren't so tough.
You shall we dance? Cut in. So you must be Quilt Man, Padded Pete, Mr. Triple Ply? Oh, I've got it.
The cushion.
I'm the Shocker. I tell you not to forget it, but you won't be around long enough to worry about that. Now say goodbye to Mr. Innocent Bystander, sucker!
Really ought to pay more attention.
somewhere.
I'm taking you out.
Dumb and ugly.
You're nothing special.
Sorry, no autographs.
Disarm, Spider. You're gone. You aren't so tough.
That's the last of the goons. Uh-oh, someone's coming.
That freak's made a mess of things. I got a score to settle now. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here.